Flying south to escape cold northern winters is a luxury for the birds, right? Not always. Hey guys, Amy here with DNews, and as you suffer through the dregs of a ridiculously cold winter, you are not alone. Some species of birds are right there with you, but without the benefit of indoor heating and wool sweaters. So how exactly do small animals survive harsh winters? Whether or not a given bird species flies south for the winter depends a lot on what its diet is. If a bird exists largely on flying insects and nectar, it will likely migrate south during the cold season, since these foods aren't exactly plentiful in cold weather. But if a bird lives off seeds or insects that live under tree bark, it can usually find enough food to spend the winters in the north, even if the temperatures drop dramatically. But having food doesn't equal warmth. Small animals have a large surface area compared to their body size. They also can't store as much fat, so they have less insulation. All this means that they are more prone to losing heat once the cold sets in, and surviving a cold winter is all about preventing heat loss. Biologists at the Norwegian University of Science and Technology did some research on the survival skills of these non-migrating birds and found some interesting things. For instance, some species survive by using the snow to their advantage, like the small hazel grouse or hazel hen, common in northern Europe, as well as small rodents like voles and field mice. These small animals burrow into the snow, digging out little tunnels to sleep in at night or rest in during the day. The snow's insulating properties mean that these animals can focus on finding food and not on surviving cold nights. For some species, strength comes in numbers. One of Norway's smallest birds, the Eurasian wren, spends cold nights huddled together under the snow. They can congregate into groups of as many as 60 birds, huddling in layers to share and conserve vital body heat. But it's not the case that all species make their own nests to fight off the cold. Some species just take over existing nests, often fighting over the best sleeping spots at twilight. And some birds have a completely different way of dealing with the cold. They can actually slow their metabolism and lower their core temperature to reduce body heat loss, like willow tits. These tiny birds can reduce their body temperature from about 105 to 87 degrees Fahrenheit. They have a finely tuned internal thermostat that tells the bird to start shivering when its core temperature reaches about 90 degrees. Just the act of shivering produces enough heat to allow the bird to stabilize its core temperature. Aren't you glad that you don't have to tough it out outside all winter? But if you have ever spent a recreational night out in the cold, how did you stay warm? Let us know in the comments below, or you can let me know directly on Twitter as AST Vintage Space. And want even more great content? We are really happy that our new network, Seeker, launched this week. One of the shows on the Seeker Stories channel takes a look at what it's like to live off the grid, like this family in Idaho that packed up their lives to live in the wilderness.
Our standards of cleanliness, I think, are completely acceptable, but also not entirely what everyone else in America is doing.
So make sure you check that video out. It's the first link in the description, and subscribe to Seeker Stories so you never miss a video.